played this for some time. Just had to set up my flipping computer. It's new to this computer, so yeah. Right, we have. Let's go convoy first. Host. Just junk and that's what I'm putting in the description. Let's get rid of traffic because I really don't need that. Enable damage between players, turn that off because like I am not having people dealing with that. Collisions in service areas, turn off. Enable collisions while menu in menus, no. Okay. Right, so I'll probably end up changing that to a different session name, but right now it's going to be that. Right, I think we have. I can't remember what trailer we've got on the back. Isolated. Okay. Right. And we are in. South of France. Boulogne. Boulogne. Wow. Okay. No, that's just not. Hang on. Whoa. Where's that going? Berlin. How far is that? Hang on. Wow, that's a fair trip. Wow. Don't I want to do that? Should I just fast travel to here first? I'm trying to find a job. Okay. Why can't I fast travel? Quick travel. There we go. Quick travel. Yes. Let's try and see if we can get a trip from here now. Next town up the road. Yeah. Bordeaux to. Oh, let's take that. Okay. Okay. Lights. Wow, that's loud. Can you check my volumes? I did. I haven't got to it yet. I have to drive to it because you have to drive to get the hang on. No, come out. Volumes are fine. Good. Okay, that's good. Okay. Give me a minute to get to the truck, to the place to pick up the truck, because it's I have to go and load it up or get someone to accept it. Escape menu. Driving. Now when I push my brake pedal, I think I'm going to see if it drops me out of gear in a minute. It's just dropping me out. It's auto. Heading there, still driving to it. You see me on the map, right? And the arrow on the map somewhere going south of the line. You see me? I'm 35 miles away, 27 miles away from where we're going. To where we're going, we have to try and figure out what's going on with that. There's got to be a button that's kicking back into neutral. Yeah, I know. By the time you get to me, I'll have fixed it. Well, I'm 5 miles from where we're picking up the delivery. Take the job.
What?
Wow. Yeah, I told you we're a vegetable. Right, let me check this. Keys. Huh? What do you mean he took your trail off you? So where's your trailer? You're gonna... truck. Well, you will. will need a trailer. Not at this area, is it? If it's not on the back of your truck. This is gonna be fun. Trying to get this freaking truck into this bay. Yeah. Really. I've got. I'm gonna hit that trailer, aren't I? Yep, I knew it. It's just not gonna happen, is it? You know what? Let's try this again, shall we? Wow. Why am I having such a difficulty in That's not the point. I'm stuck. What the heck? Oh, thanks, Ems. Just. Oh, this is annoying. Hit again. Maybe I should have come in this way. Let's try and let's turn it around. To this. I didn't like that sign anyway. Yep. 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 Thank you. stuff it.
Oh, you're here? And you haven't got a trailer? It's not even your trailer. Because you fast travelled instead of driving down here with it. Yeah, but I actually didn't have the job when I came down here. Probably not, because your engine's just as quick as mine now. That's fine, I'm not bothered. I'm not. This is just annoying now. I'm going to end up dropping this trailer completely and just grabbing trailers instead, because this is taking too much time just to flip and pick up the stuff. Oh, do you know what? Stuff it. Just fill it up where it is. Thank you. Just get out of here. Steering feels like it's... Oh no, it doesn't feel right. I'll let Wizard do it, but... It feels like I'm driving a tank. was driving like that before I even picked up the trailer full of cauliflower. Cauliflower ain't that freaking heavy. The pallets probably weigh more than the cauliflower. It's still not that heavy. Compared to tyres, cauliflower's light. Let's get out of France. Yeah. Well, the French public vote, so it's like, sure, they had an opportunity to change the situation. Thank you. idea. I think there was something on the road that was causing it to vibrate. Probably. The steering lock on it feels like it's lacking in some way. Since I took the gears off the flappy paddles off the steering wheel, it's not dropped out of new, it dropped out of gear, so I guess it's the flappy paddles. So wrong with them. Catch up a little bit, but yeah. Yeah, if the truck gets up to the speed limit or over the speed limit, by now it's not. somebody over. Yeah, because I'm too far behind you. I've been in real life. It's just over a box from the hole. Huh? He's not in Grimsby. He lives in Cleethorpes. He's not far from where it's been, but he lives in Cleethorpes. No, he compared to where he used to be. I haven't spoken to him for ages. Richard, I haven't spoken to him for ages. We haven't really been able to take pictures, and right now it's too expensive to film flipping car up to go anywhere. More than it would cost to film car up. Yeah. Remember, there's two of us plus dogs. Depends on who you go with, and if they even let the dog on the train. It also depends on where you're going to go. It could be just as expensive to go by train as it would be to go by car. Plus, you wouldn't have the convenience of door to door. Although, I suppose we could park the car in the train station car park. But then, once you get to the other end, you're doing a lot of walking. Yes, I know where it is. Yes, I could probably do it, but you'd need the... you'll need... the adapter that's currently sending the TV up to the... sending its signal onto the TV. Trailer. Whoa. Brake tested by my wife. No, it's fine. Keep going. Station. Taken by a tortoise. Yeah. No, it's fine. We're pretty far away from the port yet. That's where we're going. Was there a mileage sign attached to that, or just? It loaded it up at an angle that, like, made the forklift guy had to come out and literally put stuff in there. Huh? Well, this is different. Yeah, it is. It's not much different. Well, it is different. You don't feel the weight of it, and you don't actually. It is different. Truck's different to what I am right now. But yeah, you are, but the seating position, you're more bolt upright. Physically, you cannot. Unless you buy an actual car seat. Thank you. matter to me. It didn't really matter to me. Windmill, proper windmill with granary. strips of sending my steering wheel funny. Hi. forget the post. Oh, I missed it. Oh, crap. Unfeasibly tight, stupid bends that don't actually exist in the UK. The guardrails that are so far onto the road, it's just not funny. That's not challenging, that's just distracting. The guardrails in the UK aren't always that close to the road, especially coming onto an entrance like that. I come onto the A1 every day and it's got the guardrail, and there's a space before you actually. Yeah, it's just doesn't make sense. Yeah, they need to revisit the maps, because none of it's real. I think they need to redo the entire UK. And then they also need to take out that tunnel that's supposedly on M1. 10-foot market.
Yeah.
The sound of the game volume, okay. Alright. Let's fix that. That's Daz. Yeah. I turned that down. Where's the... There isn't a master volume. Let's turn it down to this much then. See if that helps. Oh, there's no traffic. World sounds. Oh, game sound. That should be okay. What was I gonna do here? Gameplay. Traffic event is on. Let's take that off. Okay. Alright, let's go back. Alright, that might be better. Hopefully it is. Turn the speed limit off him, so I might end up going a lot faster than you. Faster than I wanted it to. Yeah, I should have done that while we were stopped. The floodlights on the roof and the front aren't. Well, I can, but. If the floodlights were on, it would be even brighter, and yours would be lighting up my cab. No, it's fine, but you haven't got yours on. No, you're not lighting up my cab. Normally you would be, if the floodlights were on. We're doing some FS22, so depending on how bad this is going to be, I might not reverse this thing in. It's dark, and I just can't be bothered. I don't care, right now. I an hour and a half driving from... Yeah, exactly. Driving an hour and a half from the south of France all the way to Grimsby is enough for me, I think. Crap. That was tight. My steering wheel is really not sensitive enough. Yeah, probably. Like I said, this is the first time I've played this since I've got the newer computer. And I haven't really played this game before this. You are? Well, we probably both are. Oh. You've run out of fuel faster than me then. I've still got quite a bit in. Enough. Put it this way, I've got enough to finish this trip. Then you've easily got enough. No, that's not where we're going. I think there's a there should be a petrol station here. I don't know. I don't see one. Probably is on the other side of town. And I think there's an agency here as well. We haven't been to Grimsby, we've just discovered it. Well, I just did. Fuss with that. Nope, I don't. Just under half. Right, let me send that flipping trailer back to trailer management. Let's get rid of that. Dismiss. Goodbye. Get out of here. I know. nip round to the service place, which should be just around here. It's still acting really strangely. What? Oh. Alright, let's quickly go in here. Truck configuration. Can I buy a new gearbox? No. Engine then. Yeah, we'll buy that. Cab. Wheels. I can't afford that. Although I'd like to, but that's out of my price range. Right now. So why did it change the colour of my truck? Right, we're buying that. Alright. See how it reacts now. Yeah, I still have to do my steering wheel. I'm gonna quickly go around and grab that. You are on the wrong side of the road. I was like, what the heck? It's a truck store. A truck store. And it's not open yet. I don't even know what truck that is. Anyway, we're going to call it a day here. It's been an hour and a half driving from south of France up to here. I'm going to take a break. Possibly come back later this evening-ish with some FS22. Until next time, you all have a wonderful rest of your day.